To address the concerns of developing a properly skilled workforce, WVIA and the 1994 Charles B. Degenstein Foundation bring you the multimedia initiative Careers That Work, which focuses on preparing students for well-paying jobs that fulfill the employment needs in northeastern and central Pennsylvania. In this episode of Careers That Work, we'll learn what it takes to be a welder, a nurse, an engineer, a soil scientist, and a systems analyst. Careers That Work, Thursday, December 22nd at 7 on WVIA-TV.